dime. Give me something.
Hey, I gotta be somewhere.
Hey, oh, brother. Shit. Hey, friend. Hey, friend. Long time no see. You don't look so well, friend. You okay?
Not really.
Oh, that's too bad, buddy. They told me I was dying, only I never did. You ever die, friend? Well, no. Of course not. Of course you didn't. But, well, we're all gonna die.
I guess so.
I'm sorry I always say dumb things. I'm a dumb fella. You're smart, and you're dying, and I'm dumb, and I ain't died yet, and, well, here's the thing. I never was in the army, friend. I told folk I was, but I lied, and I don't know why I did. And now I feel better, but, well, here's another thing. You. Well, you've always been, or you've mostly been, nice to me. At least you spoke to me. And now, you're dying. And I'm real sad. Real sad. Sure ain't fair. Ain't fair at all. I'll miss you, friend. You're a good man.
All right, I'm bringing the law.
This can't be happening.
Yep. Yeah!
You dumb sack.
No, I don't even need you.
You got quite a price.
it's awful convenient is all.
Yeah, well, it weren't convenient for me at the time.
Hey, friend. Oh, you ain't looking so hot.
What's the deal? Valentine.
Hey!
Hey, Wallace. This here's the kind soul I was telling you about.
The one that gave you the medicine when the snake got you.
I guess so.
Listen, friend, I know I can never repay you, but...
How about you head over to the gunsmith and pick out your choice of item on my tab?
Oh, well, thanks.
Yeah, seemed like the least I could do with him being sent straight from the Almighty to save my life.
Yeah, the Almighty.
Always a doubter you are.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Fitter outside told me I could grab something on his tab. The one with the bite in his leg.
Oh, Norbert, huh? Well, he's good for it. About all he's good for between the two of us. Well, take a look around. Find something you like, I'll put it on his tab. Fine choice. I'll let him know. Bye now.
Work and they laid us off all after right, just Dan. 2 days. Only paid us.
All right, boy.
Extra, right?
Look out! What is wrong with you?
If
if you cause any trouble this time, I'm ready for you.
I got space for you if you need stabling.
Hey there, mister. You okay? You don't look so good.
You worry about your horses, not me.
All right. None of my business.
I'll get that done for you. Good saddle will go a real long way. Trust me.
If you're buying, buy. Otherwise, get out of here. If you're buying, buy. Otherwise, get out of here. It's better to equip yourself and not need it than the other way around. You can't have too much with you out in the wilderness. It'll look great on your horse. I'm convinced horses love that. Buying, buy. Otherwise, get out of here. Okay, I'll switch them out. Good to see you, Hardy. Real fine saddles here. Always, always ride in style. I really think your horse will appreciate it. I'm convinced horses love that. Absolutely. Good decision. If you're buying,
Bye. Otherwise, get out of here. If you're buying, buy.
Take care now.
Hello. How's that horse doing? Sorry, we're all full up at this moment. If you're buying, buy. Otherwise, get out of here. I really think your horse will appreciate it. I'm convinced horses love that. A well-groomed horse is a real sign of class. Help you with your horse? I'm afraid we just don't have any space right now.
Come on, get! What's your story, huh?
Newspapers!
Better watch it.
Ah, holy hell!
Sorry about that.
Can't you see good?
Watch it. What's the matter? Lose your spine all of a sudden?
I hope you keep the peace for once, you brute.
I'd appreciate it if you'd hurry this along. Okay, then. Nothing like a fresh start. Good day to you.
In one piece.
Appreciate the ride. See you around.
Porca miseria!
Just what's wrong with you?
My friend, it is me, Charles Chatonnet, the painter.
Okay, what are you dressed up like that for?
Oh, I am a wanted man, persecuted for my art.
As bad as it is. I don't think that the art is the problem.
In Paris, they say leave. Go far away. We will never understand you here. I say I go to Saint-Denis. They say that is not far enough. It seems to me that they were right. But it doesn't matter. Now I go to South Pacific. They always tell me the light there is perfect for my work.
Well, so long as they weren't telling you that just to get you on the other side of the world.
Perhaps. It doesn't matter. Help me get to the next ship. They are watching the port, and I need a chaperone.
Okay, come on. Oh.
I'll tell you what I won't miss. Civilization. So repressive. So stifling. I can hardly breathe in this city.
Yeah, I kinda know what you mean.
Why I thought I would find my way in a country founded by Puritans, I'll never know. I know those men. I shot on that bar. Quick, behind here. We stay behind here. Come on. Thank you. we are away. Come now, follow me.
Those fellas, you shat on their bar?
But of course, I needed to shit. Hey, come on, my fresh excrement was better than any of the drinks they served in there.
Remind me to avoid that place.
Back, back, the moneylenders. We go another way.
A man owes us money. Hey.
We go through here. What's this? Quickly! Oh, it's nothing. I thought I knew him.
Please do not do that again. Now get moving, come on. So, wait. You ain't sold none of your work?
There is always a heavy demand for fresh mediocrity, but new kinds of brilliance. Not so much.
The new kinds of...
The hole in the fence. We go through there.
Bonjour.
Get a load of this one.
Where are you going, pretty lady?
Anywhere you want, mon ami.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Some fireworks going off in the mayor's house? I snuck in there after the party and swiped the bottle.
This way, to the end of the docks!
I was going to buy the red ones to bring out the colors in your cheeks, but then I thought...
Hush! Hey! I may know these people!
But maybe something gayer. A purple, perhaps? We are in Saint-Denis, after all. What are you looking at?
Bar shitting, money borrowing, wife stealing. You sure got a way of ingratiating yourself with people.
If the purpose of life was to be liked, it would be very boring indeed.
I've developed a feeling the purpose ain't to be hated.
Hate, love, they are the same. I provoke, I challenge, I amuse, do I not? With my impropriety, a mediocre life is meaningless. A bold life, filled with art and truth, dirty truth.
Look at you, pretty little thing! Woo!
Oh, 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 oh. Hello, boys.
Come on.
Come on back now, baby!
Well, you heard about the wedding party? I got bushwhacked. It's been real...
I hope the sailors know who they're bunking with.
We have many weeks together. We will get to know each other well.
Well, good luck to all of you.
Relax. Hey, up here. She is my ship. We made it!
Let's go.
Oh, no, 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 no.
I got it. He's out here.
More friends?
I have a lot of friends around here.
Charles, come on, you better hope this ship's leaving soon.
Ah, merci, merci. All aboard for the South Pacific. Adieu. Merci, mon ami.
So long. If they don't like you in the islands, keep on going to the South Pole.
Ah, yes. I hear there the light is really fantastic. Ah, au revoir.
Thank you.
Get moving. This here's a job for the law. Not one goddamn move. This is your last shot. Don't you move again. Get up in there! Put this bastard in his grave! God damn it!
Push me!
I want him down!
What's got into you?
Please,
just
mierda.
Jesus Christ!